had to take so much allergy medicine now.
Thank you.
turn around. Yeah, 35 to 40. Yep, that's it.
You made it.
That was challenging yet consistent.
Yes.
After workout walk.
Morning.
How's our workout been? She's still keeping her routine up.
Just little things when she can.
Oh. I can't imagine what it would be like, you know. I can imagine trying to do this if I worked during the day. Like, what would we do? Like, it just focus more on the evening time?
I guess so.
I mean, you've been doing evenings anyway, so I guess I would just be jumping in.
Yeah. It would just be flip-flop for you.
I'm afraid though, if I do get a promotion to 13, then that would mean a schedule change.
Yeah.
And it would be during the mornings, going into work every day. Or if like I take a watch commander position, which could be midnight, grave shift.
Ooh.
If I took Jerome's job. But I'm hoping to get the boss job. Then that way I can actually make the changes that I want.
Last time you got you wanted the boss job, you...
I was afraid.
Yeah.
I know.
And
but
then that one time, you weren't qualified.
Yeah.
I don't know why I always do that.
I know. Well, yeah, it's just my mixed feelings of being scared and willing to put myself out there. And I think with all the changes that I've made myself so far that he allowed me to do, I feel a little more confident.
Yeah. The only thing is you have a shield right now.
Yeah, I do have a shield.
You're making the changes, but someone else is
taking
it first.
Yep.
I'm taking that.
Keep your knees straight, Drew.
Keep your knees straight.
It's okay. No, it's hard trimming, but it's good that you're doing it.
Okay, so switch feet. Ready? Next foot. Sit down and
hold. Your pinky toe.
Sit on your bum.
Sit. Watch your mommy turn.
Like this. Sit up. Okay, now hold and flex your foot. Okay, now lay down and keep your knee straight.
No, keep your other leg down, too.
Look at my knee. Okay.
There you go.
Keep your knee straight.
Keep your knee straight. Or try to make it straight.
If you can't keep your knee straight, you're pulling your knee too hard. Okay, now do this. Sit up. Crisscross.
Crisscross applesauce.
Grab your band like this. Here, let's switch. This one's a little bit easier. Let's switch. Okay. Okay, and then put it behind your back like this.
Excuse me.
Here, excuse.
I forgot.
Ready? Like this.
I think his left arms are too short, too.
Yeah. Next one. It's okay.
Yeah, that's too short. It's fully extended.
Good job.
High five. Stand up and touch your toes or do the splits?
Oh, we could do this one. Let's do the band.
But. Oh, I've done that before.
Good. And then we'll do like a.
There you go. Yeah, there make it tighter.
Yeah,
good job.
Okay, now go. One. Two.
Oh, thanks, man. I think on Facebook. Follow me on Facebook.
Okay, just one foot in, keep the other foot out.
Hold on.
Yeah, like that. Kick it out.
Come on.
Are you stuck? Let go.
I'm stuck on the ground.
Let go. Mom's gonna get your toys.
Mommy
has to work on it too. Because some people,
they can go like this and like all the way down and their face can touch
your knees.
Can you do it?
Yeah, put your feet straight up.
Oh.
Oh, that's good.
I can't.
Now hold it there for a couple seconds.
Wait, is your face really touching or is your hair blocking and I cannot?
My hair is stuck.
Your hair.
Okay, now
like this, and touch your toes. Touch your thighs. Oh, you can't.
Okay, touch. Can you touch here? Okay, can you touch here? Without bending. There we go.
Keep it straight.
So, okay, touch. Move your back. Move your upper body forward and back. Forward and back.
There you go. Don't you?
Alright, go upstairs and
then
go brush your teeth and get your spelling sentences right
now.
Oh yeah. Come on. Come
here. Wait, buddy, the camera.
You're not even doing it. You're not even thinking of it. You're just playing it. It's time. It's already after.
Yeah.
Are you going to do some more stretching? Okay, let's do a few more stretches then, okay? We'll do it this way so we can get into touching our toes. Feet out, yep. Okay. Grab closer. Yes, but keep your knees locked. Yep. Go. And go back. And pull your body forward now, like, your upper body, pull it forward. Pull it like you're trying.
So you're trying to work on stretching it. Yeah. So it's going to feel hard.
Yeah. Do you feel it stretching your muscles back here? So work on pulling so that if you keep doing it every day, then you can touch your toes without bending your knees. Pull your body forward, not back. Pull forward, like you're trying to crawl to your toes. Crawl to your toes. Pull your
good
body.
Good job, Trip. Yeah, there you go.
And then hold it for 10 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And let go. And then we'll do one leg. Ready? Pull. 1, 2. Flex your foot. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's switch feet. Good. Ready and pull. 1. Pull your body forward. 2, 3. Good. 4, 5, 6. Flex your foot. 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, I think we're good. Hey. Good job.
Nice. Yay.
What about this one? Oh, I'm dancing there. There you go, you got it.